This is what $4,000 in parts looks like. I'm laughing because the prices on parts on these kind of trucks are just astronomical.